now in Greece we measure microplastics in fish and in mussels, and we find about 1 to 4 particles per individual in the individuals that have ingested plastic. And we find plastic ingestion in about 20 to 45% of the animals we have tested, depending on the species and the area where it was collected.
I believe that everybody should change its habits, so we don't have to use single-use plastics in our daily life. We have to do a small revolution inside ourselves first. This is very important, and as there are significant European initiatives for the combat against plastics, I think we have to follow as a country and as individuals.